When it comes to COVID-19, we know it's safer to meet people outside. But how easily does the virus spread inside? So, generally speaking, the transmission likelihood of COVID-19 is much less outside than inside. Of course, this depends on a number of factors, such as the density of individuals and their proximity to each other, the length of time of exposure, what kind of air circulation there is, what kind of activities are taking place, and whether people are wearing masks or not. In a study of over 20,000 cases, 461, that's 2.3%, were associated with transmission in exclusively outdoor environments, and these were mainly crowded events like rallies and markets. One study suggests that individuals naturally behave differently outside as compared to inside, so people just seem to space themselves out more, often because there's more place to do so. In both situations, it depends on whether a participant is actually infectious with COVID-19 or not. Regardless, it is still necessary to keep distance from each other and wear masks. If someone is experiencing any symptoms of illness, not just the typical symptoms of cough and fever, they should not participate in any gatherings. People really need to be extra careful with those who are in high-risk groups, that is, elderly people and those with comorbidities.